Hello YouTube. So this is the second episode of Constantine Powerwall. We will learn today how to make a tester for the battery, multi battery tester. Usually you will find on the internet the tester for one battery or for four battery, but if you have a lot of battery like me, I have a lot of them, you'll need a big tester, because you don't want to spend a lot more time to test your battery. So my project is to make this modular tester with 16 battery per module. I think in the end we'll have about 64 or maybe 128 battery. So to do that, the first step first, to test the capacity of the battery, of this battery, you need first to charge it, and after that you need to discharge and count the current, how much current you can draw from this module. So for that, the first step is to charge this battery. I will use, like other people on the internet, I make some research. I will use this little board. This is the TP4656. This is the charger, lighting ion charger, 1 amps, but you can change the current of charge by change a little resistor from here. But let's talk about a little bit about this circuit. So this board have two version. One version is only for charging, have this TP 4056 with protection for overcharge on 4.2 volt. And also the second version, like mine, have also a discharge protection circuit. This cut off the discharge if you draw, if your voltage of the battery go less than 2.5 volts. So it's very good to have also a discharge protection, because if your battery it's go low, this battery will start to damage by itself by discharging. So if you try to make a charging with this charger, use the TP4056 with discharge protection. I will use that. So because I want to make a multi charger and discharger, I will use a lot of these little babies. For this model I will need 16. Also, I will tell you what you need to do that, and after that we will discuss about the circuit, about the schematic of this multi-charger and discharger and tester. So we have the chargers. For this charge we will use this resistor. Will be 10 ohms, 5 watts. We need to be a resistor for power, because we need to dissipate a lot of energy from the discharging circuit. So this will be our resistor, our load for the battery for discharge. We need a lot of MOSFETs to control the charging, and after that control discharging. This will be like a little switch, but will be controlled from this Arduino Nano. And because we want to make a smart charger, we'll use an keypad to control all the info from the battery, and also we'll have one on display for we'll see. We'll put a lot of info on the display. Also, you need some resistor, 10 kilo resistor will be used for pull it up or pull it down the gate of the MOSFET, and also some of these prototyping boards, some flue doors, and also these battery support. I have 16 of them, and I print one of I printed this case for them, and I will put the electronic in the case like that. Okay, so stay with us. I will show you now the theoretic of the charger, and after that I show how to make it.